Yeah.
It's been months since my last video because I had to work. I had to go to work. I've been busy. I work second shift, like 2 to 12. So at the morning, I was sleeping. Then at afternoon until midnight, I was in work. So I've been busy. So hindi ako gumagawa ng video. But this time it's stay home order. So I think that maybe I made some videos again kasi hindi na nga busy. At nga sa bahay. Balik ako like a month na I think. Oh no, not yet. 23, March 23 nung last. Oh no, March 23 nung sinabi nila na stay home order. So nag-close yung plant kung saan ako nag-work. My husband is still working because apparently working in a grocery store right now is
Essential.
essential. So he's still working. Good for us because at least we still have money, you know. But actually, if I'm going to decide, I don't want him to go to work, but he needs to. So he's still going to work, but it's okay. Yan. So yun lang mga ano pa ba? By the way, guys, silipat na kami ng bahay. So hindi rin pala ako masyadong walang ginagawa kasi nag-iimpake na kami. So unti-unti nagpapak na kami kasi nga nilipat na kami ng bahay. Lipat kami sa apartment muna kasi yung bahay na bibilhin is June pa available. So mag-apartment muna kami by 2 months maybe, something like that, 2 or almost 3 months. And then pag nakalipat na yung nabili na bahay, yung bibilhin na bahay, tsaka na kami lilipat dun sa bahay. I-house tour ko kayo dun sa apartment and then doon sa bagong bahay. So, yun yung mga pinagkakaabalahan ko ngayon. And, nakaka-amaze kung paano sila maglipat. Tapos, may mga pods pa, ganyan. Bukas, papakita ko sa inyo yung pods. Kung ano itsura niya. Parang container van. Iniwan dito, tapos pipick upin na lang nila. Tapos, i-stay nila sa area nila. Tapos, after, kung kailan mo gusto, idadrop nila doon sa bahay. Eh, dahil nga mag-apartment kami, so nag-pod si Dad. Tapos, idadrop na lang yun doon sa bagong bahay. Ayun lang. Siguro gagawa ulit ako ng mga videos. Yan, kasi wala nang ginagawa. This is my ex-boyfriend. Also known as Chewy. Chewy. Chewy.
I'm not gonna roar.
Why? Because, oh, look at his. But he's going to shave later. So, we're in our bed. Not doing anything because it's his off. Kita-kita yung kulay ko sa kulay niya. Oh. He's so white. Actually, I appreciate my color right now compared when I was in the Philippines. When I was in the Philippines, I thought and I feel like my color is so dark. I'm ugly. But when I came over here, I appreciate my color. Because like him, he's so white. I mean, when you look at him, he's so pale, he's so white. So, at least I have a color. See? So, and I feel beautiful here. Charot. Batang taba-taba ko na. Ayun lang, mga ganyan lang naman. Hindi ko na alam kung ano sasabihin ko. Basta ayun lang. Ayun lang. Say goodbye to them now.
Bye-bye.